Disclaimer alert, disclaimer alert.
For finger stretches at each joint, you can start off with the closest joint. Bring your fingers straight down, trying to keep them all straight, going up and down. Then you can curl them down. Then you can go to the next joint. And for the last joint, you might have to hold on to your fingers.